around 66 degrees north latitude, melting glaciers, floating icebergs, and cavernous fjords dot the landscape. Above the ice and below, life prospers. In these nutrient-rich seas, giant creatures lurk.
We're about 60 kilometers south of the Arctic Circle in East Greenland. This is where the Great Greenland ice sheet behind me finally ends. This is an amazing sight. There are whales all around us. There's one right there.
These magnificent humpbacks display a common behavior called logging. They appear as large logs floating on the surface. They are resting, but they consciously need to breathe.
Just circling around my kayak. I'm not gonna lie, it's a bit scary. This animal is gigantic, and I'm just in a tiny kayak in a giant sea of ice and water.